Case in point. Linji said to the assembly,
"On that lump of meat in your chest is a bodhisattva with no status, constantly coming and going to the orifices of your face. If you haven't seen it yet, take a look."
A monk spoke up and asked,
"What's a bodhisattva of no status?"
Linji got down from his seat, grabbed the monk, and said,
"Tell me."
The monk paused. Linji pushed him away and said,
"The bodhisattva of no status is a dried-up shit stick."
Then went back to his room.